And another pop up to right. The air's going to be coming on this one. And here's the throw. Cut off. They go to second. Not in time. So Pierre scores on the sacrifice fly by Konerko, and the Sox take a quick 1-0 lead.
Good heads-up base running by Morrell, because that was a high throw by Fukudome. Was going to be tough, even if it was cut off, for Pena to go up, right himself to get the throw to second base. Fukudome with a rainbow and good hustle.